I'm back with another video. So today I'm going to do a declutter on all my blouses, and yeah, so this is gonna go to my stepmother's niece, so these are being donated to her. So let's get started. Blouse number one. Yeah. And I really like this one. I love silk. I love lace. And yeah. So I'm gonna keep this. This is blouse number two, and yeah, I still like this. It fits really nice. It's nice and snug on the shoulders. Sometimes I like to bring the sleeves up, but it's a shoulder blouse, and yeah, I'm gonna end up keeping this one too. Well, this one I'm going to end up keeping as well. I love florals. And yeah, I'm going to end up keeping this one too. house number. But I don't know, I don't like anything that's like revealing like this that shows any skin. So I'm like, I like to be covered up. I don't like exposing my body. So I'm gonna get rid of this. This is gonna go. So that's one blouse. This is another blouse that I'm going to get rid of. Next month, I'm going to be doing a clothing haul. So this is one that I'm going to get rid of. I don't wear anymore. And yeah, so this one is going to go. I'm gonna keep this. I like the crochet, and it's very comfortable and it's very warm too. So I want to wear this during the winter. So I'm gonna hold on to this. I'm keeping this. This is another one that I'm going to, I don't know if I want to keep it or if I want to get rid of it. I like it. You know, I'm going to keep this one. I'm going to keep this one. this is another blouse that I'm going to end up keeping, and yeah, this is more of like a fancier type of blouse, but I'm gonna keep this one too. I'm gonna keep these two blouses too. I have one in red and I have one in like a hunter green. I'm gonna keep both of these blouses. This is another blouse I'm going to keep as well. I'm going to keep this one. So, I'm going to get rid of this tank top. I don't want this one anymore, and yeah, it's a bit tight. So yeah, this one is gonna go. is another blouse that I'm going to get rid of. I really don't want anymore. I don't wear it. It's just been sitting in my closet. And this one is just a tiny bit bigger than the leopard one that I have that's the same as this one. So I'm going to get rid of this one and I'm going to keep the leopard. I'm gonna keep this one. So this one I'm gonna keep. And I'm gonna keep this one as well. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this. I have this blouse, and yeah, this one is new. I have not worn it yet out anyway, so I'm gonna keep this. And I'm getting rid of 1, 2, 3, 4 blouses. So now I'm going to move on to my long sleeve. I'm going to keep this one. This is still very new. I don't think I've worn this out yet. So this is still a very new shirt. So most of these long sleeve shirts I got before the pandemic, so I'm going to keep this one. I'm gonna keep this shirt. Yeah, so I'm gonna keep this one. This shirt, you know what, I'm gonna keep this one. It's very comfortable, it's very soft, and I've only worn it maybe twice since I've had it, so I'm gonna keep this and use it more often. I'm going to keep this shirt as well. So, I'm gonna keep this. have these Justice shirts, and yeah, I'm gonna keep this one. I'm gonna keep this one as well. So it's very comfortable. I'm so I think I'm going to I might give these to her. So I'm gonna give her these two blouses because they've shrunk and it's extremely tight around the arms, and yeah, so this used to be a little loose on me when I first bought it, but I think from overly washing it, I think it shrunk a little bit because it's very tight around the armpit and around the arms. So I'm gonna give her both of these shirts as well. to keep my Nirvana shirt. I love Nirvana, so I'm going to keep this one as well. Yeah, so I'm going to keep this. I'm gonna keep this one as well. It's very soft and it's a bit stretchy, so it's not so form-fitting. It's not too tight, so that's what I like. These were extremely tight around my waist and around my arms, so yeah, these fit a lot better and a lot more snug. So I'm gonna keep this one. I'm gonna keep this shirt as well. It's very comfortable and very snug, and I've only worn it like a few times, and yeah, I think it'd be a really nice shirt for like the winter. So I'm gonna keep this one as well. Even fall would be a nice fall scent because it's not so it's a thin long sleeve, but I'm gonna keep this one. I'm also going to keep the gray as well, so I'm going to keep them both. I'm also going to keep this one too. So yeah, I'm going to keep this one. It's very comfortable and very soft. So. So I want to try to find more comfortable clothes, more cotton or something very soft, and I want to try to get rid of all the clothes that are just uncomfortable. I'm gonna keep this one. I am also going to keep this one. So yeah. And that's a little lace at the sides where it ties. And yes, I'm going to keep this one. This one is still fairly new. I got these in the spring, beginning of spring, when I did my first declutter in spring. So I'm gonna keep this one too. Another blouse. I'm going to keep this one as well. It's very soft, and yeah, I'm gonna keep this one. I'm gonna keep this blouse as well. So, yeah, I'm gonna keep this one too. So, let me go do this real quick. I'm gonna keep these shorts as well. I like to sleep in these. So I'm gonna keep this blouse and I'm gonna keep the shorts. I'm going to keep this blouse. So, I don't really like the way this looks on me, and it's just very tight up here around this area here. It's very tight, so I'm going to give her this blouse. I'm going to give her this one. I'm gonna keep this one. So I'm keeping this blouse. And I'm going to keep this one as well. gonna keep this box. And it ties around the neck. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this one. This shirt, I'm just gonna give her this too, cause I don't wear it. It's just sitting in my closet, so I'm gonna give this to her, and yeah, maybe her nephew might be able to fit in this, cause. So this is what I'm getting rid of. I'm getting rid of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I'm getting rid of 8 pairs of clothes. And I'm gonna keep the rest. So that's it for this. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, like, share, subscribe, comment, and thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.